Kanban the Toyota way. An inventory buffering system to eliminate inventory. Copyright 2020 Mohammed Soliman. All rights reserved. While every precaution has been taken in the preparation of this book, the publisher assumes no responsibility for errors or omissions, or for damages resulting from the use of the information contained herein. Kanban the Toyota way, an inventory buffering system to eliminate inventory. Copyright 2020 Mohammed Soliman. All rights reserved. First edition. October 15, 2020. Written by Mohammed Hamed Ahmed Soliman. Contents. Introduction 5. Pull concept vs push 7. Pull and flow 11. Pull and teamwork 14. What is Kanban and how it works? 17. Kanban in healthcare industry 22. Getting the system to work 25. Flow, pull, and eliminate waste 31. Appendix. I 33. Tact time 34. Appendix. 240. Cycle time 41. Tact time guidelines 48. Appendix. 354. One piece flow 55. Appendix. V64. Heijunka 65. References 71. About the author 76. Introduction. F. For decades, production has relied on the old principle mass production invented by Henry Ford, where parts are being produced in batches and pushed to the market hoping for a customer to buy. Things are based on forecasting and sales were too optimistic. This system disconnects the factory from the customer. The factory is producing only to a forecast. The production at the supplying, assembly, process, also called customer process, is being regulated by a schedule. Pull is one of the lean principle. The production at the customer process is being regulated by the customer's process withdrawals from the supplying process's store, rather than by a schedule. A pull system begins with the customer, then backs up through production where the user goes to get or pull parts from supplier operations in just the amount needed, only when needed. This continue all the way back to raw material suppliers, so that every segment of the business, from grower or miner to consumer, is tied together like links of a chain. This may sound easy but hard to implement. Toyota made this only after establishing a production cell or one-piece flow, and after the whole operation is working to tact. Mistakenly, many companies inversely apply lean by trying to introduce a pull system in an environment where batches are being produced and no one-piece flow process at time. Pull concept vs push. P. Yule concept present the lean thinking, invented by Toyota, while push present the mass productivity thinking, invented by Henry Ford. One of the most debated issues is the use of mass production technique. The approach involves making as many parts as possible using the maximum available resources and all available machines. It doesn't take into consideration the customer demand rate or the sales forecasting. Furthermore, if you are making 500 parts, and there were a problem with the production process, a quality failure can occur with all of those parts. Problems are hidden with the mass productivity approach. It will be also so difficult to discover where the error is coming from. So the root causes will remain hidden. If a supplier process is producing with mass productivity and building too much work in process WIP inventory, the downstream process will find all what it needs even if the supplier process has been went down suddenly. The downtime is hidden, and is not important. No one will consider preventing it in the future unless it has an obvious affection on the production process. Also, if the operator at the supplier process is spending time getting tools or parts, the downstream process is still receiving the parts it needs to make. Mass productivity creates the inventory problems, hides many wastes behind it, and affect the delivery time to customers. If you are assembling one piece of product in 3 minutes, waiting for 10 pieces to be assembled will take 30 minutes. The cycle time of one piece became 30 minutes, although the add value time is only 3 minutes. If we assume it takes 1 minute per car at each stage, then we would expect the following results. Time to build first car, 21 minutes. Time to build first batch of 10, 30 minutes. Time to build first car, 3 minutes. Time to build first batch of 10, 12 minutes. With pull concept, and producing only what is needed for each.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.